Okie dokie. Well, we just did bleed one. Now how about some bleed two? How about some bleed two? I like this game a lot. Bleed one's all well and good, but bleed two is a bit more of a polish to it, you know? Let's go here. Let me select it. Okay, there we go. All right, let's start on hard since we're warmed up from bleed one. Let's start on hard. Don't need to do this normal scrubby bullshit. Oh, that's right. We get the sword straight away now. I like that the control scheme is the exact same. It helps me not be a total scrub on the swap games here. Brilliant. Alright, good start. Good start. Let's keep it rolling. Barely squeaked that mess rank at the end there. Hell yeah! Let's go. Let's keep going. Yeah, okay, lore, blah, 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 blah. Jump! I did just know you a helicopter for sure. As one does. As one does sometimes. Dude and I were friends now after the events of the first game. Maybe not. I'm gonna get my lore confused. Oh. Oh. He was trying to kill me before. I think the lore of Bleed 2 establishes him as a begrudging friend. Eventually. Despite the fact that he did try to murder me like a minute ago. That's probably what explains that he's a friend, but we're gonna skip it because we just want to play the game. Extreme, but we'll take it. We'll allow it. Thank you. Eat shit. Oh, you got a phase two? You got a phase two? Of course you do. Oh, excuse me. Gotta get that rising upper out of here. There we go. You got a phase three? No. No phase three for you, my friend. Reaction, right? So silly. Kind of fucked up the end though, so. C rank. What? I don't know what the deal is with the mutated sunflower thing. Calling the news, but. I'm sure that's explained too if we bothered to listen. And or read. But who's got time for that? Ain't nobody got time for Oh! get out of here. No, you. Hey, look, it's the bosses from Bleed 1 we just fought. Spoilers. Oh wow, surprised me. Snuck through that. Anybody else want some? Oh yeah, of course you do. Oops. Missed my chance on that one. Oops. Anybody else? Oh, no. Okay. Well, still managing a solid A. We'll take that. Yeah, this game is definitely not stingy with its rank drops. For sure. You get hit once and you lose two or three. Not just once, but twice. It can't all be perfect. Gotta have some trouble. Oh, that's right. Zero G now. Fuck! Contra 3 callback again. Because why not? A little too aggressive there. Ow. Phase 3. Phase 4, friends? Oh, now we've got gravity back. Let's be entering atmosphere again. Oh, excuse me. Come back and fight. That was double KO at the very least. Ah! Oh boy. Excuse me. Ow! Ah, crap. I'm sure I'll land fine. Of course. DDB. See? Damn it. It's going pretty well up to that point. Stay down. Bonk. Get some, idiot. At her to drop her shield. I don't remember how to trigger. Whoop. Thank you. Different ones than these. Members, feel free to shout it out. This is getting a little silly. Well, while I'm thinking about this, let me just fix the camera real quick anyways. Okay, well that was really weird. Sorry about that. OBS just decided to take a pretty big dump. Just decided to take a really big dump just then. So that's cool, I guess. Sort the rest of this out here real quick. Oh, that's not the one. Damn it. Messing everything up super hard now. This up. I'm gonna look this up. Fuck it. Now, how the hell to do this? Be impossible to find how to do this. Well, what the hell? Any ideas? I'm open to ideas for this now because I don't know what's going on. Trigger something where the crowd throws shit at her, drops her shield, and then I can hurt her, but I don't remember how the fuck to do that. Cheesy way to go about doing it. That's not how I remember doing that fight the first time, though. The rockets. Well, eventually we got there. DDC. Oh, you can select a whole bunch of different weapons. Interesting. Didn't realize that either. Learning so many new things! Learning so many new things unintentionally. Oh no, not my TV. Stop being an idiot. We did kick his ass last time, so I don't know what he's trying to pull here. Just sour grapes, really.
Yeah!
Ah, damn it. Shut up. Faceplant. There, resolved enough for you, idiot. Alright, well that's good. That's real good timing. Cause that little dumb little OBS hiccup in there, I think it's time to move on to the next game. Which will be Heavy Bullets. It's a lot of fun. A lot of fun, it's very pretty. It's got a kind of a weird soundtrack to it, but it's good nonetheless. Alright, so let me take a couple minutes, short break, and we'll be back with Heavy Bullets in a couple minutes.